replenishing of the massively depleted forest cover in the country. Currently, the country's forest cover stands between 5 to 7%, way below the recommended 10%. But as the seedlings grow into fully grown trees and contribute to the country's forest cover, so could be the revelation of a new environmentalist cutting her niche in the country after the demise of the late laureate winner Wangari Maathai.
Started her dream of following in the footsteps of Wangari Maathai when she was young. When she was 5 years with her grandmother, her grandfather, Meshack Moimeto, they embarked on planting trees in our farm in Baringo County.
In the defining clauses,
meet Lilly Tanui, 17-year-old form 3 student at Bunyore Girls Secondary School. On 26th of this month, she will be joining her peers at the prestigious Yale University Connecticut, USA, for a week-long deliberation by Yale Young Global Scholar on Environment and Sustainable Energy on how to save the environment and utilization of renewable energy.
Very excited because I was chosen as one of the environmentalists who will be going to Yale University for a seminar which will take 2 weeks.
She beat her contemporaries across the country and will be the only other African representative at the prestigious global event that nurtures and empowers young leaders for future challenges. Colleagues and teachers at the Bunyore Girls High School are full of admiration of young Lily's commitment to saving the globe.
We are delighted because at Form 3, and the girl is into something that will help her, one, expose her, and when she comes back, I'm sure the other girls will be interested in what it is, and especially about the environment.
Amongst those supporting Lilly Tanui's effort is Mama Sarah Obama, the U.S. president's grandmother, wants Kenyans and the youth in particular to embrace environmental friendly activities to save the future generation.
Miti kitu mzuri sana ndio nalete mvua chakula ni miti.
Lilly wants other leaders and especially the First Lady Mama Margaret Kenyatta to support her cause of saving the country's environment. Achola Simon reporting for Channel 1 News from Kisumu County.